What's up, man? Tim Mariello, fitness and supplement expert for I'llPumpYouUp.com. Today, I want to do a review on an up-and-coming supplement line that has a really good moving high-sim pre-workout, and it is none other than Condemned Laboratories Convict. Now, I'm loving all these high-stim pre-workouts on the market, especially ones that are good, that got good ingredients, and aren't just all stimulants. And what I want to do is I want to break this thing down, man. I'm going to give you really my freaking opinion on it. I want to let you know what's in it and what it can do for you. Is it all stims? Is it going to give you a pump? Is it going to give you all the things a pre-workout is supposed to give you? So without further ado, let's dive into the supplement facts. The first thing you will notice, and that I have noticed, is the fact that it's full disclosure. I love it, man. This is a line that I really feel has done a great job. They're letting you know exactly what's in this freaking bottle and all the ingredients and each dosage for that ingredient. Very, very important. Another thing you'll notice with this is there's 25 servings. Taking it from the top, vitamin B3, also known as niacin, 15 milligrams, 75% of the recommended daily allowance. Dude, I'm just going to tell you, B3 is so underrated, baby. Look, man, doctors give B3 to people that have blood circulation troubles. 15 milligrams, 75%, you're definitely not going to get itching. I do think they could have used a lot more in here, but it is a good vasodilator. Next, we've got L-citrulline at a whopping 4 grams. Now, 4 grams is good, but what's even better is the fact that it's not mixed with malic acid. So there's no citrulline malate, and most of it's the malic acid. No, this is pure citrulline, 4 grams. Very smart to add this into Convict. Next up in Convict, you're going to see beta-alanine, 2.5 grams. Now, that's actually a lot more than a lot of companies, but still, I'd like to see 3.2 grams, a full dose of beta-alanine in this product. Beta-alanine is used to offset fatigue so you can keep working out without that fatigue setting in so hard. After beta-alanine, you're going to see hygienamine, 50 milligrams. 50 milligrams is a great dose. This is a really good dose of hygienamine. Now, hygienamine is a stimulant, okay? So you will get stimulant-like effects from this ingredient, but it's also a bronchodilator, so it opens up your lungs so you get more air in, which I feel is gonna allow you to work out harder. And now we get into some good stuff. Caffeine anhydrous, 300 milligrams. Good dose of caffeine anhydrous is a great caffeine because it kicks in very, very quick. Now check this out, so far, this is the most DMHA I have seen in any high-stim pre-workout on the market thus far. Now a lot of high-stim pre-workouts on the market are like, you need to take 2 scoops, okay? This is a 1 scoop deal. I mean, I know there's only 25 servings, but per 1 scoop, you're looking at 225 milligrams of DMHA. This is a phenomenal dose. I mean, it's a lot. Now, DMHA, in case you didn't know, gives you energy. Obviously, it's gonna give you great, great energy, but it also gives you euphoric energy. People that take DMHA typically say, oh man, I had energy and I just felt great. Next, for focus, we've got NoaPept 50 milligrams. This is another really big dose. Typically, you wanna take 30, a little, you know, around the 30 milligram mark. 50 milligrams is a very, very generous dose, and you will see some focus benefits from this ingredient. Next, on top of that, you got yohimbine hydrochloride, 3 milligrams. It's not like a ton of yohimbine, but definitely enough to get the job done, to give you some extra stimulation and blood flow to your muscles. Up next, another ingredient for focus, very popular, probably one of the best focus enhancing ingredients on the market, just simply L-tyrosine, 500 milligrams. I found this to be a decent dose. It's not a large dose, but it's a decent dose, again, to get the job done. This next ingredient I think was a great idea to put in Convict. It's called Grains of Paradise, 15 milligrams. Now, typically, this is used in fat burners because it freaking, like, dude, it literally, like, heats you up. You can feel the heat, man. You're just sweating. I think this is not gonna lend a whole lot as far as in a pre-workout is concerned, but will help you burn some extra fat by using this pre-workout because it's in the product. And of course, last but not least, in Convict, you're gonna see Bioperine, which is from black pepper, 5 milligrams. A lot of people, they see this in pre-workouts a lot, but they don't really know what it does. It increases the absorption of other ingredients in the product so you can actually kind of uptake it into your system. Actually, when you take black pepper, which essentially is Bioperine, it makes your body produce extra enzymes that break things down even further. All right, man, y'all ready? I'm ready, man. Let's do this, bro. Let's do the taste test, baby. What I wanna do is I wanna freaking try this thing, man. I'm gonna do a hammer on the nail experience and let you know what I think of the taste, mixability, and let you know what I think about it. All right, man, I got the handy dandy I'll Pump You Up.com shaker cup. Now this is green apple Convict. Now usually when a pre-workout, green apple, you can't go wrong on taste. Cause a lot of ingredients, you know, in high sip pre-workouts are kind of like bitter, you know, kind of that medicinal taste. So it's hard to mess up green apple, but I'm gonna let you know either way if they messed up this friggin' taste, dude. Let's go. Green apple, baby, condemned Labz. It tastes amazing. Amazing. Bro, really good taste. Really good taste. I don't taste like a medicinal aftertaste. It's not bitter, it's smooth, it's enjoyable. They did a great job with the taste of this product. So let's take a look at the cost, man. We got 25 servings, of course. I'd love to see 30 servings, around the $40 mark. So, you know, that's definitely competitive for a high sim pre-workout right now in the current bodybuilding market. I'm gonna go ahead and put it out there with this. Based on this formula and what they've done with this product, I will say this is one of the top high stim pre-workouts on the market. I will even go to say this is one of my favorite high stim pre-workouts on the market. I think it's a good buy and it's definitely worth trying. I'm being very, just being honest with you. They did a great job of the form of the taste. It's definitely one to try. Again, just being honest. All right, guys, don't forget to subscribe, follow us on social media. Thanks for watching. And of course, to order Convict, visit the website, I'll Pump You Up.com. Tune in next time.